If you like science, medicine, and technology, and you also like to solve problems and save patients' lives, this will be a good program for you.
Medical laboratory science is the part of healthcare that's not really seen a lot. It's behind the scenes. Nobody really knows who we are. Anything that comes out of your body or off of your body comes to the lab, and we look at it for disease or cancer just to kind of see what's going on and help the doctors make a diagnosis.
70% of the information a doctor needs to actually treat the patient comes from the lab, and medical lab scientists work in that lab, hospitals, clinics, state level.
We're learning how to look at your blood. So we'll draw your blood and put it on a glass slide so we can look at it and look at your different types of cells. We're also learning about how to test for strep throat and flu or different things like that, and also different kinds of bacteria.
Our program is very unique because it's the only one in the state of Kentucky that accepts the students twice a year, in the spring and in the fall.
Medical lab science is really an exciting field right now. It's growing like 14% more than any other of the healthcare fields. We're one of three schools that's accredited in the state, so our students are highly sought after.
EKU has a lot of connections with different facilities throughout the state. Hospitals where we do our clinical rotations, the Kentucky Blood Center. Those connections definitely help us students get jobs right after we graduate.
The big thing that I really like about this program is that the professors really try to take care of you. They want you to succeed, and so if you ever have any questions, their door is always open.
As a medical lab scientist in Kentucky, the average starting salary right out of school is around $50,000. Lab managers and supervisors make more, and even if you don't go in to medical lab science and stay there, it's actually a gateway for other medical professions.
I wanted to do something that threw me into the medical field right away. Here, my first semester, I'm learning about diseases, I'm learning about medical conditions. I just knew it was the best choice for me to really reinforce the fact that I wanted to go into the medical field, and that's what this program has done for me. And the knowledge that I'm learning here, I know I'm going to use in medical school.
Honestly, I think this program is a hidden gem. It gives you a taste of what it's like to work in the health field. And of course, if you want to make a difference in someone else's lives, you get an opportunity to do that. I mean, what more could you ask for out of a program?
It's really rewarding to see a patient's prognosis get better and know that you helped monitor that.
Not all heroes do wear capes. They do wear lab coats. And it's those unsung heroes that you don't see on a daily basis that kind of bring everything together. Because without them, you don't get a proper diagnosis.
Behind science is curiosity. There's also a level of compassion involved. You know, and this is where you can combine both of those aspects together.